you stop. But raising your hand in an act of defiance or a fuck you to the past that you survived and saying, I'm still here, which means I still have a shot to change my life. That is what this means.
There's another thing that you talk about in the book that I think ties to this really well, which is the reticular activating system, the RAS. And you have this thing, which you say you look for the hearts.
Yes.
And it's really an interesting psychological principle of you're going to see what you look for.
Yes.
And whether that's a red monster or whatever you say in the book, or whether that's a heart when you're walking around, whether that's a reason to love your wife, whatever. If you look for it, you're going to find it. And if it's a problem and a reason that you're, you know, a dirtbag and a reason that you're not worthy and all that, you're going to see them and they will be there for you and they will overwhelm you. What is this idea of looking for hearts? What does that have to